For your tan, bullet to your chest, just take it for the 10. You ain't seen nothing, just stuff for your 10. The trust is all on you, just take one for the 10. If you got into a fight, they would back you up right. So would you do the same?
Back in 99, all I had was myself and my mother at the time. Daddy wasn't there, I wish everybody cared. Mama's in the other room doing crack, and she's snorted another line of coke before she beats me. Was really abusive, and once I grow up, I fell in the same path. Domestic violence, pills and fights was all fucking toxic. Once I had my daughters, faced a couple of lawsuits. The drama never stops, staring Shady's word up. Try to step on my shoes to feel the same pain as I did back in the day. And now I've got friends that got my back. If you were in a situation like that, would you step up for your team? Tell me that. Would you do the same for your team? Or just leave them in to suffer, watching them cry? You're over here thinking it's letting too late to give them second chances. You should know by now, comes with consequences. So either learn your lesson or suffer the norm. Leave you in the dirt, 6 feet under. Buried alive, you can't breathe. Lungs are slowly being crushed. All of a sudden you stop. Where does it go from there? Do you go to heaven or hell? After that, people wouldn't remember your name. After what you did to your team, you don't exist. You're extinct from the world. This isn't a life lesson. You should've stepped up for your team while you could, but now it's too late.
Except for your 10, bullet to your chest, just take it for the 10. You ain't seen nothing, just stuff for your 10. The trust is all on you, just take one for the 10. If you got into a fight, they would back you up right. So would you do the same?
These people are like my family. I don't leave the PA. They will shoot up the block and take the bullet for the team. Product and serve the neighborhood. If you come from a bad neighborhood, but that don't mean we are always falling in slow fights. You will get to know us a little better, then that might change. But if we catch you slipping, we're gonna shoot bullet right between your eyes. So don't be in the wrong when we come to your house and bust the diamond doors with the non-millimeter. That's what you get for fucking with the team. Do you better simple than do something and fight back for your team? Cause you didn't sign up for the team for nothing. You gotta go with me now. If you be there for your team, then be there for you. That's all that's fucking.
But what if your team turns their back on you? Where do you go from there? Fly solo with no straps attached, just a Glock and yourself with no one around. You're outnumbered by several people around you. And so you wave a flag and they sick your fate until they realize what they've done. And so they let you free without a doubt, tears rushing down your face. When they said these simple words, you're in the team. What you did back there was outstanding, you stood up for yourself. Getting right back up, that's where you get your respect. With no fear in your eyes or no tears, just a straight face with a serious grin. Proud to be yourself, then you go fall into that. You don't need no teams, you don't need any of this. You need yourself, this way yourself is what matters most. First comes your second comes friends and family. Team looks, sisters that you insist. That's all we want for you to do. Stand up for yourself and fight back those chills. That's what a strong person does. Who will stand up for you, including himself?
I said, I say, chopper for your 10. Bullet to your chest, just take it for the 10. You ain't seen nothing, just stuff for your 10. The trust is all on you, just take one for the 10. If you got into a fight, they would back you up right. So would you do the same?